Yo, what it do, YouTube, man? It's your boy Money on 28. Y'all already know, back with another video, man. Right now, I'm gonna be showing y'all a couple things, man, that I done bought. I done ordered some stuff, and everything came in, man. Pretty much everything, but I got the motor man on the way right now. So he's gonna go ahead and install what he can at the moment. But yeah, man, I'm about to get this thing rocking, man. I'm about to do what he could do. I'm out here, but I gotta take this off, man. Waiting on new hood hinges to come in and all type of shit, man. But yeah, we about to get this. I'm about to be showing y'all everything that I already ordered. And I ordered a lot of shit, man. Then I'll also show y'all, get y'all some of this footage of my motor man putting in there. Putting all this stuff in, man, that I'm about to show y'all right now. So, yeah, man. Let's get it. Yeah, man, here y'all go. These all the parts that came in today, man. Got all this. I think I showed y'all this already. Yeah, man, y'all see what's going on, man. Got a house full over here. Got all type of stuff that done came in. I don't want to show my address. But y'all see what's going on. All these parts. I got to open some of this up. So what I'm gonna be doing is I'm gonna post the camera up, open some of this up, man, so y'all can see what is going on, what's inside the packages. Well, the guy actually just pulled up, so I'm about to take him what he need. Yes, sir. What it do, YouTube, man? I'm back. I opened up some of the stuff already. Man came. This is the fuel lines. Make sure y'all can see. This is the fuel lines, man. All type of fuel lines. Here. I don't start opening. This is the, I think, 17 bracket for the pump, pound steel pump. Yeah. And then it's a serpentine bracket. For the power stern pump. Yeah, man, about to get me right, so. Guess he gonna be here all night.
mirrors. Mirrors, the side mirrors for it.
Take one down so y'all can see. We're gonna pretty much be doing brand new parts all around this car, man. Why not? It's gonna be one I keep for myself, so might as well have it all the way together.
New mirror, man, for it. Yes, sir. That's what's going on.
Good enough. Mirror's gonna do it.
We still rolling over there.
Yes, sir. We rolling.
Buckle fillers. Side fillers for the back, for the rear. Y'all see it.
Actually, I'm trying to get it on.
See how it look. Let's go. Beautiful day out here, man. Beautiful day, beautiful day. Nate here?
No.
Oh, I thought she was, oh.
Coming to look for some shit. Oh, you be editing your shits anyway. I just ain't want to talk. I knew you was on YouTube. Yeah, I told Reason. I just ran into a nigga like us, boy.
Oh,
that
my
boy said, this weekend.
Yeah, man, we bite. Bite.
Mirrors, man.
Cable.
Rolling. Get the air filter cold. Air intake filter. Dual fins in the back. Yes, sir. That. So y'all see what's going on. Look at the box shiver, man, too. Yeah, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe to this video, man. Stay tuned. Got a
got a lot of new stuff to put on here. Mechanic man came, man. We took the hood off. Just gonna be in the way. He about to put a lot of new little parts on there, man. So yeah. Y'all see what's up, man. Look at them headers. Put some smoke to them things, boy. Put some smoke to them things, man. Y'all stay tuned, man. I'm dropping this video today. But I got some old footage to get when the mechanic man get back. Start putting the parts on, man. Yeah, y'all see that? I took the hood off. We got the dual fins with the radiator. You know what I'm saying? Right, man. I'm gonna get him right. Take this fan off. Fan blade, take that off. Yes, sir. And that's that, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe to this video, man. We out. I be going in on that YouTube, man. Yeah, man. We got the man here. Y'all already know. That boy done snatched all that shit out. Took the old fan on, radiator, shit. I ain't grinding, man. You ain't got no YouTube? Hell nah, you be doing this? Man, you will make a killing. You will make a killing on that bitch, boy. Yeah, man. I already told Fat, man, he playing because he do the painting. You get what I'm saying?
Oh, Pat.
Yeah, man. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You know what I'm saying? Y'all boys doing real shit out here.
Kind of hard to do that shit and work at the same time.
Yeah, yeah, it is. You know, I got my little lawn service business. You know what I'm saying? I be doing that, but I still vlog myself. I still record myself and shit. You feel me?
Oh, okay.
Like, I make sure, like, you know what I'm saying? Just that shit, that gonna be some good extra income.
You get some income in that thing?
Nah, not right now. Hell no. Nah. I'm trying to get there. I ain't too far.
I don't know how to edit.
Yeah, see, I know how to do all that. I told, like I said, I was telling Fat, man, I'll hook him up. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Get y'all boys right. You know what I'm saying? That shit ain't nothing to it, dog. It ain't nothing but little apps that do all that editing and all that shit for you. You get what I'm saying? All it is, dog.
Need some more frequency, man.
Yeah. Old hood right there. That bitch so damn big.